Brace grew up in Aniak, California, just outside of Oakland. Maurice went to De La Salle High School in Concord, California, where he was a standout athlete in both track and football. Since there was no father figure in Maurice's life, he became extremely close to his grandfather, Maurice Jones, who he affectionately called Papa. Maurice was named after his grandfather, but his last name was Drew instead of Jones. Maurice and his grandfather bonded over many things, especially sports. Papa never missed a track meet, game, or scrimmage. He was very involved in Maurice's life. Maurice and his grandfather were more than anything friends, and with Papa by his side, Maurice continued to excel in sports, especially football. Maurice was being recognized by not only the state of California, but by the entire nation as one of the best high school athletes in the country. And Papa was still in attendance at every single game. Maurice was having a lot of success at UCLA. However, something terrible was about to happen. In the third quarter of one of the games, Maurice Jones suffered a heart attack in the stands. He was rushed to the hospital in an ambulance, but it was too late. By the time his grandson got to the hospital, Papa was gone. Maurice Drew lost his best friend. Maurice was devastated. To honor his grandfather, Maurice changed his name from Maurice Drew to Maurice Jones Drew. In his first game with his new name, Maurice played phenomenal, and after every touchdown, he pointed up to the sky at his true hero, the one who helped him get to where he was at. Maurice's journey can relate to Ray Bradbury's Fahrenheit 451 when Montag says, "There must be something in books, things we can't imagine, to make a woman stay in a burning house. There must be something there. You don't stay for nothing." This relates to Maurice's journey because there were things in his grandfather that only he could imagine. Things that made him stay around to achieve his goal for his grandfather. Maurice's journey also relates to Chris McCandless' journey into the wild. Chris McCandless once said, "I read somewhere how important it is in life not necessarily to be strong, but to feel strong." This relates because at the time, Maurice didn't necessarily need to be physically strong, but he had to feel strong to fight through the tough times of his grandfather's death. There was still one goal that Maurice had in mind, and that was to make it to the NFL, and he wanted to do it all for his grandfather. And after his junior season in college, he decided to enter the NFL draft, but there was a lot of hard work that he needed to put in.
Hey, it's Maurice Jones-Drew at the Jacksonville Jaguars, and today, don't expect nothing less but hard work from me. Don't expect nothing less but hard work from me. Hard work from me. Well, you know, some of that, you can't buy that off eBay, but you can work for them.
Jones-Drew was drafted 60th overall in the second round. Although he expected to be drafted higher, he was still drafted nonetheless. He changed his number from the 21 he had in high school and college to 32 to signify the 32 NFL teams that disrespected him for his lack of size. He's only 5'7 and weighs about 210 pounds. However, he is very explosive for his size, as you can see here.
They say I'm explosive for my size. Watch out, kids! I'm explosive for any size.
Do I deserve to be? Is that the question? And if so,
Jones-Drew's journey is closely related to that of Montez in Fahrenheit 451 because they both lost someone who they really loved but fought through it and continued to work hard to get to where they wanted to be. I believe that to get through a true American journey, one needs a lot of strength and courage, something I think Montez and Maurice have a lot of. I think that everything Maurice has gone through in his journey is a perfect example of what goes on in most American journeys today. Maurice now lives a fairly comfortable life and has a family of his own. And his grandfather is still a huge part of his life. He goes back to visit him on Papa's birthday and Father's Day and also some other occasions. And even though the moment passed me by, I still can't turn away. Cause all the dreams you never thought you'd lose. For some, the name on the back of their jersey is just the last name.
But to him, those letters on his back spell out the name of his true hero.
The reason I am who I am is because of him. When I step in the locker room, I see that jersey. I start to feel all these thoughts, and you get the tinglies, and your skin starts to bump up a little bit. You know, and it's about time to go play. It's been like that ever since he passed away.